Now, I'm going to be going over four crucial things that you need to know about movement. The first thing is when to jump. Should be very easy, but also extremely useful if you actually intellectually understand it. It's like, normally you might not think about it. I'm not trying to be rude or anything. Second is how to and when to thrust properly. Third is how to slide properly. And fourth is how and what even is a G-slide. Now, I'll just demonstrate that first because I know you're curious. A G-slide is this. And you get a massive burst of speed. Very easy to replicate. Except when I do that, that's what it looks like when you fail it. But, yeah. Huge burst of speed. Very good for crossing the map from your spawn. For doing something that's time-sensitive, maybe. Very good skill to know and have in your arsenal of things to do. But first, I'm going to start with how to jump properly. Now, don't...
Oh.